about to do it like this. Word up, all the way from the Bronx. LBC, what's up? Let's do this. This is a movement. Let's go.
In the beginning, I feel like because of the tailwind, there was a lot of breakaways, and then once we turned around once, everybody realized how hard the headwind was, and there was only breakaways by me and Jan. There was no Korean breakaways after that. And then once we turned around again, it kind of seemed like a few breakaways here and there, but not nearly as many as the first lap. And then we decided, I think, just to stick around for the sprint, and everybody was kind of like on the same page with that.
선수들이 워낙 빠른 스피드를 가지고 있기 때문에 중간중간에 도망가고 그걸 따라붙고 하는 그런 과정이 처음부터 너무 많이 벌어졌기 때문에 많이 힘들었습니다. 처음부터 그래가지고 그 다음부터 이제 서로 다 지치니까 뭐 그 다음부터 이제 좀 페이스를 찾고 그렇게 탔는데
나와서 힘들진 않았는데 그래도 언니 언니들이랑 같이 잘해서 좋고.
언니들이랑 타서 재밌었어요. 많이 힘들었는데 막 파인 데도 있었고 힘들었는데 많이.
Today was very tough race, but we had a very nice race with a lot of attack. There was, since the first kilometers, there was attack from the Yo skate team. They tried to attack to make Joey Mantia working hard to come back. He always came back. And after 8 kilometers, there was a good attack, and it was two skaters break away from the old skate and one Korean boys. That could be a good one, but Joey came back again. Then he decided to attack. That was turn in the race, he decided to attack. Then they chased him, and after some time, everything was clear that it was going to be the sprint to finish. And it was a clean race, it was very fast. Sometimes they were about 50 kilometers an hour, 50 to 55. Went at the peak. It was very fast. It was very windy, but it was very nice race. And the sprint was like we expect Joey to take off, and it was the best one for the day, the best win of the game.
So it was a pretty weird race. There were a lot of attacks in the first 15 k's with the tailwind.
And on the way back with the headwind, it was a bit harder, and we've tried to break away in the first half, but Joey was really, really strong, and he was catching up everything, so basically it was pretty much impossible to go away.
너무 즐거웠고 그래도 올해는 선두에 들어오는 게 목표고 다음에는 조금 더 좋은 성적으로 낼 수 있도록 노력하겠습니다. 화이팅! 인천만 더 화이팅! 컨디션 좋았는데 팀워크 좀 잘 안 맞아갖고 네, 저희 한 3등 정도 할 줄 알았는데 다 같이 맞췄거든요. 네, 좀 잘 안 맞아갖고
The distributor Simmons and Schenkel here in Korea, and very good relationship. I've been with them for a while now, and very good quality products, and it's something I can stand behind and I'm proud to represent.